Yeah. You know, technically, I'm not even really supposed to be here right now. So fuck it. Might as well make the most of it.
Yeah!
Once I'm over these tracks, man, I'ma never look back. And I'm gone, I know right where I'm going. Sorry, mama, I'm grown. I must travel alone. Ain't gonna follow no footsteps, I'm making my own. Only way that I know how to escape from this 8 mile road. Walking these train tracks, trying to regain back the spirit I had before I go back to the same crap. To the same plant, in the same pants. Trying to chase rap, gotta move ASAP. Get a new plan, mama's got a new man. Poor little baby sister, she don't understand. Sits in front of the TV, buries her nose in a pad, and just colors until the crayon gets dull in her hand. While she colors her big brother, her mother and dad, ain't no telling what really goes on in her little head. Wish I could be the daddy that neither one of us had, but I keep running from something I never wanted so bad. Sometimes I get upset, cause I ain't blew up yet. It's like I grew up, but I ain't grown me too nuts yet. Don't gotta rap my step, don't got enough pep. The pressure's too much, man, I'm just trying to do what's best. And I try, sit alone and I cry. Yo, I won't tell no lie. Not a moment goes by that I look right in the sky. Please, I'm begging you, God. Please don't let me be pigeonholing no regular job. Yo, I hope you can hear me, homie, wherever you are. Yo, I'm telling you, girl, I'm bailing this trailer tomorrow. Tell my mother I love her, kiss baby sister goodbye. Said whenever you need me, baby, I'm never too far. But yo, I gotta get out there the only way I know. And I'ma be back for you the second that I blow. And everything I own, I make it on my own. Off the work I go, back to this 8 mile road. Gotta make a new plan. Time for me to just stand up and travel new land. Time for me to just take matters into my own hands. Once I'm over these tracks, man, I'ma never look back. And I'm gone, I know right where I'm going. Sorry, mama, I'm grown. I must travel alone. Ain't gonna follow no footsteps, I'm making my own. Only way that I know how to escape from this 8 mile road. You never to feel it, you didn't, you wouldn't get it. Or see what the big deal is, why it wasn't as still as. To be walking this borderline of Detroit city limits is different, it's a certain significance. A certificate of authenticity you never even see, but it's everything to me. It's my credibility, you never seen.
Two. Anyone who thought I was done, nah, bitch, not quite. Spotlights back on, cop my fate, where's yours? Do you still believe
in me? Didn't I give everything I had to give you to make you see? I'll never forget if you turn your back on me now and walk out. I will never let you live it down. I'll never
do it. Believe
in me.
When you struggle with despair, that double-fisted bare knuckles coupled with despair, nuts I'm cupping, I am your fucking switch, nothing can compare. Do you still believe
in me? Didn't I give everything I had to give you to make you see? I'll never forget if you turn your back on me now and walk out. I will never let you live it down. I'll
you
never
quit. Believe
in me.
Sandy Hook, Stoneman Douglas, another lone wolf gunman. Sometimes I don't know what this world has come to. It's blowing up and this whole country is going nuts. And the NRA is in our way. They're responsible for this whole production. They hold the strings, they control the puppets. And They threaten to take away donor bucks, so they know the government won't do nothing, and no one's budging. Gun owners clutching their loaded weapons, they love their guns more than our children. Shh, think another one just entered in our building, and we'll be
ashes blowing in the air. I was on fire, but we don't care. Yeah, wasted youth, always on the road, never looking back, and we're never getting old, cause the skies are black, but our hearts made of gold. Fuck doing what you're told, we're going nowhere.
I feel sorry for this beat, sympathy pains for this track. This road is taking me back down memory lane with this rap. I can still look out in this crowd, be wild and be taken aback. I'm simply stating a fact, I had Wembley Stadium packed, but now we're on a path headed to nowhere and fast. Another terrorist attacks like a tariff, blows half of Madison Square up. Alas, we perish in the blast, but that isn't scaring us. We pass knowing we're fearless, cause we're just
ashes blowing in the air.
Shout to everybody who's been on this trip with me. You don't have to agree, but if you feel like me, someone get this Aryan a sheet. Time to bury him, so tell him to prepare to get impeached. Everybody on your feet. This is where terrorism and heroism meet, square off in the street. This chump barely even sleeps. All he does is watch Fox News like a parrot and repeats, while he looks like a canary with a beak. Why you think he banned transgenders from the military with a tweet? He's trying to divide us, this shit's like a cult, but like Johnny, he'll only unite us, cause nothing inside us drives us like this fight does. Similar to when two cars collide, cause our spirits crushed and this spot's a tight one. But here the jaws of life come to pull us from the wreckage, that's what we get pride from. When we can't from our stars and stripes, but this type of pickle that we're in's hard to deal. But there's always tomorrow still, if we start from scratch like a scab, get the scars to heal and band together for Charlottesville and for Heather. Fallen heroes, fill his wall with murals. Enough bad, I get up, hit the damn resetter. Let's start from zero, this is our renewal. Spray tan, get rid of, get a brand new better America, and here's to where it all
began. There's no place like home.
Didn't wanna piss your face off, did you? Can't denounce the Klan cause they play golf with you. You stay on Twitter, way to get your hate off, Nazi. I do not see a way y'all differ. And all you got are race cards, big at the swastika with your name carved in it. Should be your trademark, cause hate's all you played off. And you just licked the plate off, so I guess it pays to feed off of chaos. So basically you ate off Hitler. But you ain't ruining our country, punk, or taking our pride from us. You won't define us, cause like a dictionary, things are looking up so much. Got a sprained neck, no, we will rise up against this train wreck and take a stand, even if it means sitting when they raise the flag to sing the Star Spangled Banner. This man just praised the statue.